Against Zoo, you just want fast hands because they just don't have disruption. They have burn spells and fast creatures, but not actual disruption. Yeah, like this is not going to do it. This is the same hand. yeah, this is still not good enough. Alright, I'm keeping this. You know, this hand's pretty loose. So, it doesn't look like he kept a hand like last time where with like Kosali, Pride Mage, Sylvan Library, no other creatures. Grim Lovemancer's not the worst one drop to have to face. Again, not brainstorming on turn one, or even turn two here. All my spells are that I really want to cast are instants, so I might as well wait. Have more information, and not pump up his Tarmogoyf. Life. Alright, Parish should be pretty good here. Again, might as well get basics for a moment. Alright, I guess I'll get rid of Pilot Needle and Exhume. Hope to draw a blue card, I guess, to get this Sphinx out there. Yeah, I don't think. Sadly, putting a Tarrasque on play is just not actually going to do it here. So I just gotta hope his last card isn't a Plowshares of some kind. It does not look like it is yet. I mean, if he can't get rid of the Sphinx, obviously it's just gonna kill him in a couple hits. He does get to use Knights and Horizon Canopies to draw a bunch of cards though, so that's kind of unfortunate. But he can't attack into it and hopefully can't kill it. Also high enough life that burn spells don't really matter. Alright, Torment Script is acceptable. Alright, does not have a plow. If I draw a blue card, I think this game's over. But interesting, he's not even going to dig with his Horizon Canopy. Suppose that works for me. Alright. Luckily, Maze of Ith isn't released on online yet. See, now he's going to start digging. I'm not sure why he didn't do that like main phase just to look for a Swords to Plowshares. Or, more likely, Path to Exile. I decided not to Lava Mance me. So now, if he doesn't have it yet, any blue card or any land also works. Sure, Nacatls are fine. Alright. Well, he still has to, you know, hit a card which he clearly doesn't have in his hand yet. So, hopefully he doesn't. Boom. Alright. If he does, I still lose just almost instantly to his just horde of guys. Well, at least he's out of Horizon Canopies. Alright, so he's on a one turn, he gets one draw step to find swords or path. Make that two draw steps. Of course, now I get to, you know, again, draw any blue card or land. Manage to not do so. All right, well, managed to get there off a Sphinx, hitting him four turns in a row, which doesn't happen that often, but hey, mulled to five both games, and they still weren't very close. All right, well, let's go to next round.